This test demonstrates the Hydracell's ability to maintain constant flow under variable pressure conditions. Variable pressure conditions are created using a motorized pressure control valve. The red line is the motor speed, the green line is the pressure, and the yellow line represents the flow. Note that as the program cycles, the system pressure varies, yet the flow remains constant and steady, showing that the Hydracell's flow characteristics are virtually independent of system pressure.